Here I have on Steam Deck the game Darksiders War Mastered Edition. Here it is. War Mastered Edition. This is the remastered version for the game Darksiders. Let's go here to settings and advanced. Everything is at maximum here. And probably we will get 60 frames without problems. Let's start a new game. You can see the other games from Darksiders saga here on my channel. You can see them also running on Nintendo Switch if you want. But here you on Steam Deck, you will have them at maximum with maximum graphics. Whoa, the game is not on pause, okay? Let's go to controller settings and let's make some changes here. Edit layout. Joysticks. Directional pad. Let's try this, let's see if this is the sensitivity. You know, the game looks great here on Steam Deck. It's such a beauty. And you can play the game with maximum graphics and you will get 60 frames. Again, let's go here to settings and let's see if we can control the sensitivity in this game, because we don't have joystick mouse here to control the sensitivity. Maybe this is it. Not sure. Yeah. You know, I'm taking a selfie here in the game for the character. If you are wondering why I stood there. Such an amazing experience.
What is happening? Thank you.
Okay, I have to do something with the control. Let's go here to options, aim sensitivity. Let's use something like this. Also, let's change this back. You know, there's something wrong with the videos, they are skipping automatically. I don't know why.
Thank you.
Okay, here we have a bug. No way. And probably I have to restart the checkpoint in order to eliminate that that bug from the game. It seems that we cannot enter in that elevator immediately here. Anyway, this is it, this is the game, it's very beautiful, thanks for watching, please like, share, subscribe, thanks.